for repairs.
What? No. I was just too lazy to wear one. Only someone like Sanson would wear something so cumbersome.
Then why did you get it repaired?
I don't want to get in trouble when they're doing inventory.
She's been staring at us for a while now. She's sizing us up like we're her next meal.
Hey, you over there. Got a minute?
She talked to us. What do we do? What do you want? Hey, we're busy people.
Want to strike a pose for me right now?
A pose? What are you talking about?
I wasn't talking to you, Mr. Pig.
Mr. Pig?
Now, you can choose any pose you want. Not bad.
I can't believe you did it because she asked you to.
A little rough, but not bad.
The heck are you talking about?
My name is Elfina.
Did you ignore what I just said?
You mean they're already signed with you?
No, but...
Oh, so you're nothing.
What did you just say?
We've recently embarked on a new idol project.
No, we don't have time for something like that.
I hope you'll be even more sparkly the next time we meet.
Oh, why are you so late? I've been suffering all day.
It's not our fault, okay? Some weirdo talked to us in the middle of everything.
Oh, I was wondering where the usual courier was.
Apparently, he up and quit out of the blue or something.
I've heard some people are behaving strangely lately. Anyway, it's nice to meet you. See ya!
What are you still doing around here?
What are you doing out here instead of guarding the castle?
I'm on patrol right now.
Okay. I guess that makes sense. You asked the crow guy to fix a dagger, right?
Wait. I remember you saying you were going to meet the king.
Got a problem with that?
Problem? No, no. It's so good to see you like this.
this guy.
Thank you.
with you again in the future.
Huh? You're gonna ask us to do this again?
Not necessarily, but...